Now that we've got a sense of our critical questions and that they've all been answered, we need to consider how many times they've been answered. How many users do we need to test with to feel confident in our results? Luckily for us, it turns out that we really only need a few people to get good data. Each prototype should be shown to 3 to 5 users in order to catch most of the issues in the design. One of the most fascinating articles in user research, by Jacob Nielsen, shows that on average, a study of 3 users will find upwards of 60% of the issues with their prototype. A study of 5 users will average upwards of 75% of the issues. In either case, that's enough to get a sense of how the prototype did, and further research gives vastly diminishing returns. The art of prototyping is not the art of extensive QA. It is a waste of time to find 100% of the issues in an app design that you plan on throwing out. When you have 3 to 5 users being asked the same questions, you start to see trends. User B will probably find some of the same flaws as user A, and these flaws should be counted as more glaring. When you're thinking about how to weigh data from various users, it's useful to go back to how critical the question was. If a critical part of the app is going wrong from multiple users, you have a problem. When you're thinking about how to weigh data from various users, it's useful to go back to how critical a question was. If a critical part of the app is going wrong from multiple users, you have a problem. If a less critical part of the app is going wrong from multiple users, you're probably still fine and can iron that out in medium fidelity prototypes. So, for our app, we'll want to bucket the feedback from all of our users into some style of yes or no by question. That will allow us to actually make a decision about our app moving forward. You'll note that we've only done research with 2 users for our study. That's because when we include your user testing, we'll have a full study of 3 users. In the next node, we'll decide whether to make another low-fi prototype or whether to move on to a medium fidelity one.